need to be baptized by you, yet you come to me?
Let it be so. It is proper that we do this to fulfill all righteousness.
This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased.
Master, will you stand?
Come, and you will see.